pain is an issue in long-term care, and there's lots of evidence that pain is under-identified and under-treated in long-term care homes. A lot of the staff either don't recognize symptoms of pain, particularly if a resident has dementia and isn't able to verbalize it. They haven't had that training. And then just the way professional responsibilities work, the personal care worker has to report it to the nurse, who then has to call the doctor to get an order. And when those steps, you know, communication can break down. So we have worked very hard. So one of the things that we've been working on is a particular protocol to help personal support workers recognize and identify pain. And they don't assess pain because that's the job of the nurse. But unless the personal support workers recognize some of the signs and symptoms and report it to the nurse, that chain that I just described to you is going to stop. So we are really hoping that there'll be more documentation and, you know, more comfort provided to residents with, you know, better pain management. And there's a lot of things that can be done too with non-pharmacological pain management. You know, things like massage therapy and just, you know, use of warm baths and, you know, different things that the personal support workers, you know, feel good about being able to do for the residents when they know that it would be really helpful to them.